which car that was off of. Looks like car number 6C, Tony Catlett. Looks like car number 64, William Cook, hopefully going to be able to continue.